A big thing to look for when the gymnast does tuck jumps, make sure they're activating their hip flexors so their knees are coming up, rising to the chest. Chest should not be coming down to the knees. Feet should not be kicking the bottom. Knees should be up on top as high as they can go. This is going to help them when they learn their back tucks.